Ready to explore the rugged terrain in style? The 2024 Bronco Sport offers a fresh twist with the freewheeling model, harkening back to the 70s. But, are these aesthetic updates more than skin deep? What's the scoop on this modern-day adventurer? In 2024, the Bronco Sport lineup introduces the freewheeling model, inspired by a classic 70s appearance package. This modern version includes 17-inch wheels with red accents, a silver-painted grille, and sunset-like body graphics. Inside, you'll find a matching design on the seatbacks, red trim pieces, and a special console plaque. The Big Bend models now offer a black appearance package for $1,750, adding dark elements like a blacked-out grille, matte black body decals, and 17-inch wheels. The 2024 Bronco Sport also offers two new paint colors, azure gray and desert sand. The base trim has been removed, making the Big Bend model the new starting point, with a roughly $2,000 price increase. The Bronco Sport shares its platform with the compact Escape, and every model features all-wheel drive. The base engine is a 181-horsepower turbocharged 1.5-liter three-cylinder, while a 245-horsepower turbo 2.0-liter four-cylinder is also available. Both engines come with an 8-speed automatic transmission, but the more powerful version gets paddle shifters and enhanced cooling components. The top-tier Badlands trim adds exclusive equipment, such as a twin-clutch rear-drive unit with a differential lock, all-terrain tires on 17-inch wheels, a 1-inch suspension lift for extra ground clearance, and robust dampers. The Badlands model offers off-road prowess, although its heavy steering and firm ride may feel truck-like and less smooth on the highway. The Bronco Sport can tow up to 2,200 pounds with the 2.0-liter turbo engine, while the three-cylinder version can pull up to 2,000 pounds. Fuel economy ratings for the three-cylinder Bronco Sport are 25 miles per gallon in the city and 28 miles per gallon on the highway. The more potent four-cylinder version gets 21 miles per gallon in the city and 26 miles per gallon on the highway. In a test with the three-cylinder engine on the 75 miles per hour fuel economy route, the Bronco Sport achieved an impressive 33 miles per gallon on the highway. Inside, the Bronco Sport boasts an appealing design, ample space, and various convenient features. Despite its shorter wheelbase compared to the Escape, it offers a comfortable seating position, decent rear seat legroom, and extra headroom in the rear. The cargo area is large enough to accommodate two mountain bikes and can be equipped with a slide-out table, a 400-watt power inverter, and built-in overhead LED lights. The rear gate even features a glass hatch and a built-in bottle opener. The Badlands model comes with washable rubberized flooring and easy-to-clean upholstery, although the floor material may not look very appealing. Additionally, there's a handy storage bin under the back seats,